Being diagnosed with cancer is like being told you've got 20 minutes to revise for an A-level in a language you've never learned. And if that weren't enough, consider the course materials packed with pink girliness, cutesy prettiness, and woeful attempts at just us girls, hen night style fun. Why is there so much bullshit about the bullshit? Where are the people telling it like it really is?